Assalamualaikum dear students, statistics and probability STA 301 important MCQs for midterm examination. Please subscribe for more videos. Today important questions of midterm quiz are as following. Two mutually exclusive disjoint event. The correct answer is cannot occur together. For a particular data set, the Pearson coefficient of skewness is less than 0. What will be the shape of distribution? The correct answer is symmetrical. In a regression line, y equal to a plus bx, y is called. Correct answer is dependent variable. The cumulative frequency is presented by. The correct answer is more than ogive. The graph of cumulative frequency distribution is called quartile deviation ogive. A list of 5 pulse rate is 70, 64, 80, 74, 92. What is the median for this list? The median is 74. Sum of the deviation taken from the mean is equal to 0. The correct answer is 0. For platycotic distribution B2 moment ratio will be less than 3. Correct answer is less than 3. Which of the following scale is best to use for measuring the salary of an employee's ratio scale? Total angle in pie chart are 360 degree. For a stem and leaf display, arrange the leaf values from smallest to largest. Make sure the stem value is only one digit. Do not allow stems with no leaf value. That means all of the above is correct. From the given data, which one of the following chart we can draw? The division, Shahwar, Rawalpindi, Sargodha, Lahore. The observation, bar sex, male, female. There we draw component bar chart. The correct answer is component bar chart. Two dice are tossed. The probability that the total score is a prime number is. The correct answer is 5 over 12. If y equal to 3x plus 5, then standard deviation of y, the correct answer is 3 standard deviation of x. Find the mean of the value 2, 4, 6, 8. The correct answer is 5. Which of the following measure is useful for comparison of data of different nature? The correct answer is coefficient of the variation is useful for comparison of data of different natures. The chart which consists of horizontal or vertical bar of equal width and length proportional to value is called simple bar chart. Mean plus minus quartile deviation contain 50% of data. Median plus minus quartile deviation contain 50% of the data. Total number of words formed by two vowels and three consonants taken from four vowels and five consonants is equal to 60. In a cumulative frequency polygon, the cumulative frequency of each class is plotted against upper class boundary. Mode of 12, 17, 16, 14, 13, 16, 11, 14 is 14 and 16. Bath occurs 2 times. In a cumulative frequency polygon, the cumulative frequency of each class is plotted against upper class boundary. This question comes 2 times, 2 day paper. The data which is collected from State Bank of Pakistan, Ministry of Food, newspapers and some other institution is called secondary data. Which of the following is less than mean for a symmetrical distribution? Which of the following is less than mean for a symmetrical distribution? 4 decile. 5 combination 5 is equal to 1. When a researcher want to compare intensity of synapsid when different doses are administered, in this case intensity of synapsid will be treated as dependent variable. In a coin tossing example, we have only two possible outcomes, a head or tail. This is an example of equally likely event, mutually exclusive event, both of these. The correct answer is both of these, them. For a non-symmetric skewed distribution, median is less than to the mean. The conditional probability of P A given B is equal to P of A intersection B over P of B. If we roll a dice 4 times, then the possible outcome of the sample space are 1296. 6^4. So please subscribe our channel for more help and information. Thank you for watching.